I had someone ask me today why I shared doTERRA, and everybody has their own story, but I thought it would be good for me to share with others why I share doTERRA with people. So 7 years ago, my daughters both had a really bad eczema around their face, so very noticeable. And someone told me about essential oils and that I needed to get in touch with Amy. And so I talked with her and we had a class and I invited lots of my friends because I was very interested in this and I thought it would be something that my friends and family would like to know. So Amy came and she had this wonderful class for us and I was blown away. And at the end of the class, she said, "You need to enroll so that anybody that enrolls from your class can enroll under you." And I was like, "No, no, 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 no. You did all of this work. You get all the credit for this. I don't want the credit for this." And she was like, "No, don't worry about it. Trust me. I will be blessed. This is what I want to do." And I was like, "Okay," didn't understand the process at all. So the whole weekend long, I remember being on the phone with Amy like 21 times and trying to figure out like what this $100 LRP is, and I felt like doTERRA was trying to screw me and take my money, and I could not figure out why I had to spend so much money and all of these things. Well, the next week, I got a check in the mail for like $300 and some, and I called Amy, and I was like, "A mistake has been made. doTERRA has sent me money, and this isn't right. This was supposed to go to you. I wasn't supposed to get it." And she's like, "No, no, no. This is just the blessing of sharing with people. So keep sharing with your friends." And I was like, "What?" I did not understand the system at all. So this was in February, and I was playing with my oils. And as most of you know, everything that I do is an experiment in my mind. This is just the way that my brain works. Everything that I do, I am watching to see the results. And so I was playing with the oils, and then I had friends coming into the March and April time, and they were having all of these seasonal issues. And I was like, "Oh, try lemon, lavender, and peppermint. Let's see what it does for you. Rub it on your chest." I had roller balls. I was putting oils on everybody and just sharing naturally like I'd love to do. If you've got an issue, I am going to do everything that I can to help to find a solution for you. And so all my friends were trying out these oils and enrolling under me. So after about 6 months, I was actually making as much each month as I was spending. So with doTERRA, you have to spend $100 a month through the loyalty reward program. And then each month on the 15th, commissions runs. And if you're eligible for commissions, then they send you a check. So I was spending $100 and I was making about $100. And so I talked with my husband and I was like, "Are you believing this? We're getting free healthcare. Like, this is the best deal. And I'm doing something that I love." And I was like, "What do you think about doing this as a business? I am loving what I'm doing and we're getting free healthcare out of this. And maybe we could make some money." And he was like, "Let's try it." So that was 6.5 years ago, and I have been sharing with as many people as I possibly can ever since then. Anytime there's a healthcare need that comes up, I try to find a natural solution that will help them and give them samples and work with them to find solutions for their health. So that is my story in a nutshell. I have graduated my way up to a gold rank over the years. And I'm really happy that I chose doTERRA 7 years ago. It's completely changed my life, totally changed my family's, the lineage that will be passed down to my children and my children's children on what health is and health care is. And I'm very thankful to God that He put healing properties in plants. He tells us in, I want to say, Ezekiel, but I might be messing that up, that He gave us plants for the service of man. And they really do service our bodies to the cell. And essential oils are a big part of that healing process. that they do. So if you've got any questions, if you are interested in sharing with your friends or family, most everything is online now. So we can do online classes or face-to-face classes, and it's a blast, and it blesses them and it will bless you. And you just let me know. Just reach out to me and let me know. I love what I do, and I'd love to partner with you if that's something that is tugging at your heart. Be blessed. It's Psalms 104:14. It says, "He caused the grass to grow for the cattle and herbs for the service of man."